They are powerful fish here, man.
I'm not tired yet.
Corey, I think he's bigger than the one I caught.
Oops, really? Really?
Yeah, it's not good. I'm going to see a big fish in jail. Nice. Did you pick him up between the pillars?
I just cast him out.
That's a good size fish. I say 21.
Yeah, looks it. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice fish.
That's a nice fish, Corey. Yeah.
So come to my right and
don't lose
back.
It, Corey.
Okay, you want to see the biggest fish you've ever seen, ever?
Yes, but he has never seen fish so big.
Oh, boy. Corey, might be getting a tap on your other line, buddy.
You're
going
to
be excited.
I think that's
fresh. Oh, I saw the end of the pole flip.
That's a big fish.
He's still turning down. He's got a lot in him still.
Wow. Bigger than the one I caught.
Get a picture of that one.
Yep. Okay. I got him.
Is there a rod going off?
Another one's going off down there.
Another rod going off.
No, fossil out. Yep. Got another fish. Almost.
It's a mad fish.
Am I right,
Corey?
That way.
Hey,
the
fish.
Oh, wow.
Got it?
23.6.
That's got some weight.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good job. No.
I said 21. That's a big fish. That's heavy.
Make sure, Mary, when you take these pictures, get the sun behind
you. Can you grab the camera over there?
Thank you.
They want the sun behind you.
You want the sun behind the guy picture taking.
Yeah.
Well, you know, if the sun's here, you want him to do the challenge.
Sorry, buddy.
Good job. Out in the middle.
Yeah, baby.
Wow. Hooks out or no?
No, I just want to get him out of the net. He's looking tangled up in the net.
Who's that rod, Corey?
Right. Take your time. Take some good pictures.
Nice colors.
What's that? That's a pickle. You don't like pickle?
No, I don't
like pickle either.
Hey, you take this.
I'll take care of the fish.
Hey, Marius. How you doing, bud?
How are you?
I'm doing well.
I didn't see you. You're all quiet there.
I usually keep a low profile.
Nice. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Get that mouth going after.
You got pictures, right, honey?
Get in there.
Get in there. Do you want to take